My name is Savio D'Souza. I come from a small village near Goa. Since childhood, I was not that great in studies, but I did grow up in a small kitchen where my grandmom and my grandfather used to cook a lovely food, and the love of food got developed from them. But I always dreamt of making it bigger because it had that potential and it needed that upscale to develop into a catering business. I didn't have an idea about how to grow the business. And even if I have to get a formal education, I was a little embarrassed to go to college at this particular age. One day, one of my best friends introduced me to the open distance learning program at the DY Patil. I could not believe that I don't have to go to college, but still I can earn a degree. Now I'm learning every day and I'm growing my grandparents' business just the way I wanted to.